Good morning, good morning. What's good? How my people doing, man? You feel me? Rise and shine. Happy Friday. You know what I'm talking about? But, you know, so Draymond Green went from slapping motherfuckers, right, to motherfucking kicking it with my, to trying to figure out what's the 411, nigga, with Mary J. Blige, nigga. Draymond Green and Steph Wardell Curry was in the building last night at the Oakland Arena. You feel me? You know what I'm saying? Where we turned young boys into grown men, the Coliseum, the Oakland Coliseum, bro. A lot of tradition there. You feel me? It is no more. It's just used for like events and all that type of shit. No more sporting events. But you know, it is what it is. You feel me? So yeah, we was turned up, you know what I'm saying? Draymond in a building, you know what I'm talking about. Nigga slapping the crowd members and shit. I'm like, nigga, goddamn, nigga, calm down, bro. Yo ass looking like nigga a pimp called Slickback. What was that nigga name from How High, bro? That pimp, when that nigga was like, give me some powder. And that nigga would get that powder and start slapping niggas, bro. That's Draymond Green. That nigga going on a world slapping tour. So could this eventually cost the Warriors a championship? Because remember when that nigga was going around kicking niggas. So now that he going around slapping niggas, is this going to get that nigga suspended, nigga, when we get to the finals, nigga? I'm just saying, blood. You feel me? Draymond Green, that's my nigga, y'all. You already know. How long have I motherfucking supported Draymond? Y'all know I'm very supportive of Dray, bro. Because I respect and I like his game because I followed him since Michigan State, though. You feel me? So it's all good. Man, we listening to Sana G, bro. Sana G Boosie, bro. I don't know why niggas be. I don't fuck with Sana G like that. We finna see, though. I'm gonna see what's happening with 102.9. I hope you packed the Pepto, too. Huh? It ain't nothing on 102.9, bruh. I gotta program these channels and shit, my nigga. Beans and barbecue ribs? You're gonna need it. There we go. You know what I'm talking about? We're gonna see. But, you know, moving on, bro. You know what I'm saying? Moving motherfucking on. So we had to, what, a couple preseason games and shit last night. But let me hop over to football, bro. Because you know me, I'm all over the world, all over the place. Football, bro. You know what I'm saying? And shout out to the MLB. You know, playoffs kicking off this weekend. So that should be interesting. See if the Dodgers can, you know what I'm saying, uphold the promise that they made at the beginning of the season. So we'll see if that happens. Because, I mean, that's the only thing that L.A. City, you know what I'm saying, got to look forward to is the Dodgers. They're bringing the hardware home while all the rest of the sports teams in L.A., them niggas on some different agendas. So, you feel me? So, salute to the Dodgers. So hopefully they can bring it home. You feel me? Gang blew about there. Hey. Shout out to LA, you know what I'm saying? Wide South Central. You know, South Central LA today was a good day. So, you know what I'm saying? Compton. You feel me? Shout out to all the towns about there, bro. You feel me? Straight up. But real talk though, Russell Wilson and the Denver Nuggets. I mean, not the Denver Nuggets, my bad. He should be playing for the Denver Nuggets though. Russell Wilson and the motherfucking Denver Broncos are trash. Like, nigga, what the fuck is they doing, bro? You can't score a touchdown? And I was telling my partner at work, I said, check this out, B. I said, I'm telling you, my nigga. You know what I'm saying? I say, Denver finna lose this game, bro. I don't give a fuck if it ain't on Jonathan Taylor. The Colts still got a good defense. And Denver haven't been able to do shit this year as far as moving the ball. You know what I'm saying? And playing with any kind of, like, you know what I'm saying, chemistry, or playing with any kind of pace. Like, you know what I'm saying? Them niggas scored 3 field goals. But it is, shit, listen, they didn't really do any better. They just scored 4 field goals. But guess what? That 4th field goal was more than the 3rd field goal. So 12-9. You know what I'm saying? To the under. And that was an under hit right there. You feel me? That was an under hit. You know what I'm saying? And before I do it, my bad, y'all. Let me salute and shout out to the queen, Mary J. Blige, Ella May, you know what I'm saying, Jason Tatum works, and Queen Najee, though, out here. There comes, dog. I said, baby, you see? Hey, you think that shit real right there? She was like, yeah, you got to look at the hips, though. I started looking, I was like, oh, okay. You know what I'm saying? I said, okay. Because it take a real one, though, to know a real one, though. If you feel what I'm saying. You feel what I'm saying, bro? Niggas up out here fucking with them motherfucking them gumpy looking ass bros, nigga. I'm talking about flat. You feel me with them long ass backs, man? You know what I'm talking about? It's like, damn, baby, can I get some curvation up in here? I mean, I need to cup. Got a cuff a little bit, though, you feel me? So, you know, that's what it was, bro. That's what it was. So, salute to them, man. They put on a great show. The DJ, the second half DJ was cool, though, but the beginning DJ, that nigga was playing some. Man, I was like, what are we doing out here, bro? Yeah, I didn't like that, bro. When we went to the Diddy reunion, bro, the Bad Boy reunion, the DJ had that motherfucker turned all the way up. You know what I'm saying? We had like a little pre-show before the show, but I don't like the DJ last night, bro. You know what I'm saying? You gotta at least throw some old school bass shit up in there, some old school West Coast, then transfer to the East Coast, then go to the Dirty South. You know what I'm saying? Then come back over to the Midwest. Like, you know what I'm saying? Motherfuckers don't understand how to throw that shit in rotation, bro. I don't know what the fuck. And then the mic was hella low. So I'm like, we can hear it, but we can't get turned up because it's like hella loud. Like, it's kind of like how you had some shit playing in the background where the shit don't really be hella loud like that. Man, they need to start putting a top on some of these trucks, bro. Like, you know how the ones that had open, so them rocks and shit and all that debris and shit don't fly out their cabbies. You know what I'm saying? They need to start putting like a little tarp or a cover over that shit, bro. Them motherfuckers, that's not good for your car, bro. Rocks fucking up your paint, your windows and shit. I don't know, man. These motherfuckers don't know what the fuck they do. God damn, I gotta help the motherfuckers out. Everything. God damn. Like, what are we doing? Come on. I mean, come on, man. What are we doing? Freak tales. These are the tales that I tell so well. You feel me? What niggas saying? I don't think niggas be knowing, bro. Niggas don't know nothing about short, bro. Real talk. You know what I'm saying? What's my favorite word? Right on cue. As soon as I said that, nigga, you know what it is, nigga. You feel me? True damn, nigga. Shock G. Yuck Mouth. Richie Rich, nigga. Cody, what's happening, man? My son, back to my stable. No elementary true band playing. Now I
$5 will go to real field. Say hello. Like that 12 got dropped fever. So you can put your father. Boom, you got to leave it like me. But cause see ya. Iggy Murphy broke the smoke just live all day. Go home in my big tricky with his pretty then more day. Five on the Hennessy, see who's on board. Cause this is how we do it like Montel Jordan. I'm from the Oakland City, Frank Nitty is a donut. I'm blowing it up like Oklahoma. Fan, best believe we'll bend. More comments than you thought. To something right is bought. Most seasons believe that token. Where you from? Oakland, smoking. In attempts to crack the chest plate. The zips be so fluffy, the whole town love me. At every event, I'm stacked up. So if you need me to scream, double O, let's see. I got five on me, messing with that and no E. I got five on it. Hey! Hey! What y'all trying to do, man? Go.
We switching in tunes, man. I'm just a bachelor. They're looking for a... Another day, you feel me? He not done with you.
The things I would do to you.
Controller, Pull up on that. Oh, God. Looking like I still do.
Being a demon on God. Looking like I still do fraud. Flash pop the tip with the rod.
Is that it?
Being a demon on God. Looking like I still do fraud. Flash pop the tip with the rod.
It's a beast.
Blow the brains out the coop. Don't need one on top, but I'm on mute. I'ma bust her wrist out cause she cute.
Y'all like how I switched that up one time? You feel me? Nigga, you gotta be a DJ about it. Nigga, this the radio too, nigga. Gotta be in that rhythm, bruh.
I need a casket. We got more stripes in the rough and foul tackle. In the middle of the field, like David Beckham. I'm a locked up for real. I'm trying to help her. When I got a meal, got me the chills. Don't know what happened. Pop, pop, do what you feel. I'm on that zombie. I'm more like a Gaddafi. I'm not no Gandhi. I'm more like a David Goliath running. Be cloning, I find it funny. We finna know, straight out of the dungeon. Hunting out, baby. I go in the mouth because of me nothing. 300 the watch.
Told that black man, amigos, man. Shake off, Homestead, Quavo, you feel me?
Night calling in a phantom. Let them move it, don't you get it? Took a hour to dimension. Jungle roof, more expansion. Driving cool, you can stand it. Sun and cover in the sheets. I'm a hell of a level. Cause we all went for each other, now that all the dogs free. We out in these streets. Pull up in a demon on guard. Looking like I still do fraud. Flying private jet with the rod. It's a Z. Pull up in a demon on guard. Looking like I still do fraud. Flying private jet with the rod. It's a Z. In a Hellcat, cause I'm a hell race. Self-made, I don't owe it, they ain't fail. When you get that money, keep your heart. I'm sliding in a coupe, ain't got no people scar. I got to follow me in BET Awards. When your well run dry, you know you need me for it. When I pull up in a Buick, you know what I'm doing. If the police get behind, I'm fleeing in the hood. Sleeping on the pallet, turn me to a savage. I'm a project baby, now I stay in Calabas. Like I'm still surfing, like I'm still Jackson. I be sipping on it, trying to keep balance. Hit that Z-Walk, dick it with my Reebok. I don't say much, I just let the heat talk. Your jewelry on the hook, diamonds like re-rock. My little baby riding like C-Walk. When I stepped up on the scene, I was on the beam. When I talked about the beam, I was in saline. Baby girl, you just a fleen, that ain't what I mean. Money busting out my jeans like I do steam. Pull up in a demon on guard. Looking like I still do fraud. Flying private jet with the rod.
What's good with y'all, man? You know what I'm talking about? We had to get a little turned a little bit. You feel me? A little OT from last night. You know what I'm saying? A little carryover. I just wanted to turn the mood. You know what I'm saying? I wanted to turn the mood up this morning. But anyway, I just want to say, man, sports is crazy how this shit works, right? Because last year, we see the commissioner and Russell Wilson sitting together. You know what I'm saying? Having a lot of hee-hees and a lot of ha-has and just chopping it up, like, and I'm like, why is the commissioner and Russell Wilson so close? And my thing is, he's telling her, what's the name of that man? I need to get out of Seattle. You know what I'm saying? I want to go and have a chance to win the Super Bowl. So Russell Wilson had to take that dive, bro. He had to submit. Really, they already allowed him to win one Super Bowl, but I don't believe Russell Wilson is that guy, like. And then he got to another Super Bowl where he threw the pick on the goal line. See, I don't think they're going to allow Russell Wilson to be the face. You know what I'm saying? Because at the end of the day, still niggas, man. You know what I'm saying? Jay-Z told y'all that. They're not going to allow that. So they said, okay, we're going to ship you to Denver. So I'm like, out of all places, he went to Denver. And Denver was, they wasn't that good last year because of their quarterback situation. So you would think by him going to Denver, that would drastically improve them and make them a Super Bowl contender. Now, mind you, the season isn't over. But the way that they look right now, something is going on. See, this is one of those things like, okay, if you're going to win this, bro, you're going to have to take a dive. You're going to have to go through some growing pains. And that's exactly what they're doing to the guy. They're going through major growing pains. And you're like, wait a minute, Russell Wilson is a very good quarterback. They have good wide receivers. two good running backs, or Javonte Williams injured for the season. Salute to that brother and speedy recovery. But I'm just saying, though, Melvin Gordon, you know what I'm saying, still solid. But I don't understand what's wrong with their team, bro. Like, I don't know. Something is weird. It's just like, okay, if you want to win, you have to lose first before you can just come over and just win. Like, you know what I'm saying? And that's how most of the majority of the sports go. You're not just going to be able to come over here and just win like that. You know what I'm saying? In some instances, yes. And then in some instances, no. It depends on who you are and what, you know what I'm saying, the league is trying to push as far as narratives and all this other type of stuff. You know what I'm saying? But I don't – it's weird, like, you know what I'm saying? Because I'm like, Russell, they have a good team. And Russell Wilson, we can say that he's Super Bowl caliber type quarterback, right? But why are they looking so bad and Russell Wilson is looking so bad? Russell Wilson can still play the game. So what's really going on? Could he possibly be injured, or is it something that they're not telling us? See, we have to pay attention to these things, you guys. Like, you know what I'm saying? This shit be serious. It's for real, for real. You feel what I'm saying? So it's going to be hard in the AFC West. I mean, they loaded over there. The Chargers, Raiders, Chiefs, Denver. You're going to have to find a way, because you play both of those teams twice each year. So that's motherfucking 8 games right there under your belt. You got to at least come out over 500. And then if you can come out over 500 and then go over 500 on, you know what I'm saying, the games outside of your motherfucking conference or outside of your division, then, bro, you know what I'm saying? You have a shot to make the playoffs, at least a wild card. But if you don't do that, bro, like, you know what I'm saying? You're done. You're cooked. You can't be losing at home, bro, to the motherfucking Chiefs. I mean, to the motherfucking Colts. You know what I'm saying? Like, you need to get – that's a win that you need to get, especially if you're trying to accomplish all the goals that you set out to accomplish in motherfucking minicamp, preseason and shit. Feel me? So, that's just what it is, bro. That shit is weird to me, though. Like, he lobbied, you know what I'm saying, to go, but then they chose Denver for him, Colorado out of all places. Like, I don't understand. He could have went to all these other teams. He could have went to the Niners. He could have went to all these other teams, but they put you in Denver? It's like, bro, you really had to submit, bro, because nobody really plans a life and say, I want to go live in Denver, Colorado. I'm just saying, bro, look at the state. You know what I'm saying? Look at everything that's going on. Look what it represents. You know what I'm saying? Like, that's where you wanted to take your family? You took your family from the West Coast, from motherfucking Colorado. You took your family from motherfucking Seattle. You know what I'm saying? All the way to motherfucking Denver? Like, really? Like, come on, bro. Don't make no sense. Don't make no sense. And that's two losses that they got. Seattle, first game of the season, and now the Indianapolis Colts. Like, you know what I'm saying? That shit crazy. You know what I'm saying? And shout out to Aurora, Colorado, bro. That's where my cousin at, and my uncle and my young cousin, you know what I'm saying? I wish they could come back here, though, and move back here, you know what I'm saying? Get the fuck up out of there and bring it back to the Bay, man, where they originally from. But, you know, everything happened for a reason, so, you know, it is what it is, though. But salute to my family members that stay out there, bro. But other than that, bro, you know what I'm saying? I can't fuck with them, bro, like that. Oh, smack. But it is what it is, though, y'all. You know what I'm saying? So, salute to my peoples, man. You know what I'm saying? Love, live life, smile, cry, laugh, bro. You know what I'm saying? Tap in with your player partner, man. You know what I'm talking about? Feel me? Make sure y'all hit them thumbs up, bro. Get the likes up, bro. Y'all gotta help a nigga get his channel up, bro. Like, goddamn, bro. I be supporting all these motherfuckers, bro. I need motherfuckers to get the support up. I need subscribers. You know what I'm saying? And I know that's half of that be YouTube, though, because of the algorithms. That shit controls everything. Those algorithms, it's all on what, you know what I'm saying, who they feel that you want to put out. They're not gonna let me get too big because I be speaking against the powers that be. You feel what I'm saying? So that's too much influence. If I start getting all them followings and shit, and I start putting that shit out there in the atmosphere, and then people start running with it and believing that shit, even though the shit that I be saying be true, to be honest with you, you know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna just tell you some shit just to tell you some shit. Like, you know what I'm saying? I have y'all motherfuckers out here burnt out on some different shit. But they're not gonna allow that influence, like, you know what I'm saying? They be trying to shut motherfuckers off, because if you don't fit in that square, if you don't fit You know what I'm saying? And they gonna be like, man, fuck that. We can't promote that. You know what I'm saying? It's too much profanity. It's too much this. It's too much talking against certain, you know what I'm saying, things. That, and they be like, nah, we don't want to do that. You know what I'm saying? But guess what? I'm gonna keep doing it. You know what I'm saying? And my shit's still gonna grow. Slowly but surely, it's gonna grow to where it needs to be. You feel me? Because remember, me and a wifey coming out with our marriage podcast. You know what I'm saying? So don't even worry. That's in the works. So, you know what I'm saying? So it, like, you gonna get fed real shit, though. You know what I'm saying? Like, so, the motherfuckers need to be gearing up for that. You know what I'm saying? And we gonna make that happen. So, I just want motherfuckers to understand the magnitude of the situation. Like, you know what I'm saying? The work ain't done. Wow, I'm making shit happen. Don't even worry about it, man. We gonna get to where we need to get to. You feel me? But I appreciate all the love and support from my peers, man, from my family, you know what I'm saying? I appreciate y'all, for real, like, you know what I'm saying? Y'all kind of give me that boost and that energy to keep going, bro, because I know y'all look forward to motherfucking coming on, being goofy sometime, making you laugh, entertaining you, you know what I'm saying? So it's all love, man. I appreciate that from the bottom of my heart. You know it's all love, man, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to the Bay Area, shout out to all my people, man, shout out to East Oakland, you know what I'm talking about, West Oakland. North Oakland, Polar Bear, shout out to my city, Berkeley, man. South Berkeley was good. Waterfront was good, you know what I'm saying? North Berkeley was good, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, like, we out here, man. You feel me? Frisco, let's go, you know what I'm saying? Trail Hill, Mission, Double Rock, you know what I'm saying? Hunter's Point, Filmo, you know what I'm saying? Polk Street, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to all my people about there in the city, man. You know what I'm talking about? Shout out to the riches, man, the north, central, you know what I'm saying, south. Shout out to the, you know what I'm saying, to the riches, man, Fairfield, Valley Joe, what's good? San Ho, man, you know what I'm talking about? EPA and this bitch, man. Shout out to all the motherfucking hoods everywhere, man. El Cerrito, you know what I'm talking about? You know what I mean? You gotta shout them out. Alameda, what's happening? I see you in the building. So, we got to shout everybody out, man. You know what I'm saying? Shout out everybody. You feel me? The Macramento. I see you out there. The Macramento. We got to salute to the Macramento, man. You know what I'm saying? Sactown. You know how we get down. You feel me? So, that's what it is, y'all. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna come back with some more shit. You know what I'm saying? We going to talk about some other shit, man. So, you know what I'm saying? Salute to y'all. Appreciate y'all, man. Remember, man, don't let nobody tell you that you can't do something or accomplish shit. Real talk. You know what I'm saying? 10 toes down, man. Put the work in. You know what I'm saying? Because the work should outweigh the desire. You know what I'm saying? You should have more. You should put more work in than you like. You get what I'm saying? Like, sometimes we like a lot of we like shit, but we scared to go put that work in. Now, I want you to put the work in, you know what I'm saying, more than you like it. Like, you know what I'm saying? Because now, you going to love it. Once you see what the work do, you going to love it. Ooh. So, you know what I'm saying? Salute to y'all, man. Real easy, bro. I'm going to catch y'all in a second.